Let's get down to business. Taunt me a goddamn dung eater. I forget what's where. This looks like a direction I must have gone. Someone landed there. That's actually great. Okay, let's see what's this way properly. Horrible things. Wait. That's an item. Oh, I see. I tried jumping on that and I must have died stupidly. Get to you though. Can I just jump up this? It's rare that I can just jump up anything. So I was actually hesitant to believe it. Nothing. See how fancy. Is this where I was? I don't like that. Oh, that. I like that though. Doesn't look like it goes where I'd prefer it to, but you know, it's the thought that counts. The little things. It's interesting that kind of looped around, though. Rats. Is this where I came down from? this might be where I came down from. This is definitely where I came from. That's actually unfortunate. I don't know how tall this is. Slip by them by using this as a stealthing mechanism. Not gonna lie, I don't think it'll work. What sucks is that these guys respawn, which actually mildly concerns me. See where this actually is going up to. Oh, it dead ends that way, and I guess it kind of goes higher this way. Damn it again! That always gets me. I'm just thinking, what's considered the belly of the beast? What's considered the progression of this place? Interestingly enough, there's a lobster of all things here. Like a guy up above me on this pipe. Or wait, is he always up there? Damn you! Wait, that's still not you. Actually would have healed. It's dangerous to take any sort of risk around these guys. Any sort of open back, any sort of pause in whatever you're trying to do. It could be a death sentence with imps like that. Oh, I see. There's like a shortcut that way or something. I think I was right about that. I just wonder if I should be, Risky decision, but it paid off. That's in general a sign that there could be a possible certain little scarab running around, or as I keep calling them, dung beetles. There you go. There's gotta be like a logical way down that's half reasonable looking. What? How did you die? Yeah, I figured that's how you died. I had a very sneaking suspicion. To be honest, I didn't trust this spot anyway. Wait a minute, what's that down there? Hold up. Looks like it might not kill me. But I'm still a little on the hesitant side. Maybe I should be a little smarter on this. Like, how much damage does this do? Did that.
damn it. Lobsters.
I can't even eat you properly here. Damn it. I forgot they had range. I should probably just run. There's a second of you. That's absolutely not what I wanted. Oh yeah? Smithing stone. Mohg shackle. What's a Mohg shackle? Have I had that before? Wait a minute. Shackle. Oh, a path. Hold up. Whoa there. There's just a catacomb in the middle of the city. Are you kidding me? Oh, I meant to level up. No. Let me have this, please. That's all I ask. Oh, I'm level 103. I didn't even realize, to be honest. Interesting. What's up above me? Y'all are nasty. I hate fighting you. messages. Doesn't seem to be. This looks like the place those guys came from initially. Naku might be right. If I can get him to get confused, sort of aggro, like he would like turn around or something, I could probably get a backstab in. Like this. Thank you. here. Fortunately for me, that scales well. Oh, hello. Let's take a look at that. Lovely. Where was that? Together where I should be going. Sort of thinking. Only one of these had a fire trap in them, right? Oh, I see. Kinds of places, actually. Listen to you. That's the way back. Wait. That's interesting. How did you die? Oh. That's how you died. That means I have to fight one of you after all. Fine. About the other thing. Let me through. Wait a minute. Hold on. Hold up. The math is clicking. Is either a lever this way or something really confused. Oh my god. Tell me there's a Marika shrine here. I have, like, nothing. Thank you. I thought it was three. Damn it. It costs seven. That's so lame. That's it. I just keep stepping on things. Why is there always a litter of skeleton skulls and things everywhere for me to step on and pop? That's so nasty. I disbelieve this as the real end location of this place. You're joking me. What'd I tell ya? There better be a lever somewhere. I think it probably is that thing you can use. Oh. Where the hell am I? This way. it's this way. I want to jump up that thing up ahead. Goblin over there, or imp. Give me your life. This was the correct way. This reversal stuff, I wanna go home. Look, there it is. The actual thing. And I've been here before, I think. It's this way. Door's on my left. I want to go this way first. I really need the rest. Like, holy crap. It is insane. Is this what the Dung Eater goes through every single day? Just like, holy shit. My man is metal. This way, as I recall. What on earth was this? Wait. What? The hell? There's more to it? Yeah, I know you're something special, I just don't know what. What's wrong with you, people? This must be like the original one or something. I'm starting to hate lobsters. Like, I'm understanding their weakness of and flaws, but expect that. I didn't think you had a real rep move that involved stabbing me a million times. Thank you. Not gonna lie, I'm excited to finally see in smithing stones in sevens. Turn to the left. Oh god, this is actually a dead end. You're joking. Spots better. Like, realistically. Let's see. You know what? Let's start popping these things. They got a level in, and let's actually upgrade the gear. I think I have enough stones for. I could be mistaken. That's enough. And I could probably do like another one. Oh, I could upgrade my flasks once. Expect to find a catacombs down there.
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your arm.
Well, at least got plus 9, which is still pretty damn good. second die. Actually, plus 8, I think.
Holy Imma!
Okay, I was just like, why can't I actually upgrade the other kinds?
Greeting, are you here for spirit?
So let's upgrade that one last time, or a second time. I can do that a third time. Okay. I think there might be a little bit. Wait, wasn't I able to sell stuff to you?
Back over in Imma town.
I neglect the shields a lot. Thank you. actually. I am fine with that. Just thinking, I don't think I'll be using that. I actually doubt I'll be using that. If I can't apply it to a bow, some of those infectious ones don't really matter too much to me. Because I'm not gonna be using anything that's too quick. Straight to a shield. I was just thinking, why haven't I used this yet? But it certainly has dawned on me why. Just mildly unfortunate. Dead. Okay, then. I really did kind of just sort of like check on a sneaking suspicion. I was actually here checking, for this. To me, it looks like it depicts an area over in this direction somewhere with graves. And I deeply worry that could be the area with the dogs. In fact, more than likely, it would be. Certain of is if I had already picked up the loot there or not. So far, I'm thinking I more than likely have. But let's check to be sure. So basically, what these paintings do is they spawn a particular loot in the exact location that they depict. They imply a body just died there when, upon you seeing it. And that they would have a special loot with them on there. Could be a spell, could be something else, I think. Surely enough, look at this. Well, that's not exactly what I had in mind. But I doubted this to be the exact spot anyway. That would be just, like, touring forever. This one, I kind of have an idea of where it could be, but I don't quite know. Like, that one, I'm pretty sure it has to... There's an NPC there. That's really weird, but okay. But I'm pretty sure it has to be depicting this castle in some way. As far as from where, I'm really not too sure though. Although, I kinda don't think... I quite understand what would be the real, like, angle of viewing it.
Too close.
stupid goat. Freaking spooked me. I was really not expecting to get rammed at. It's like, from how far away and at what angle is that depicting? Now, obviously, there can only be so high of an angle you can physically get of it. What I'm not 100% sure of is how well you can see it from, well, anywhere. Like, we can see this from here. But we can't quite see the rest of the castle from here. I could see the meteor sight from here. I can't physically see the rest of the castle from here. Like, I'm looking directly at its direction and I can't see it. So either I'm too far away, or I'm just somewhere not the correct spot. Perhaps an angle. Also have an idea as to what kind of object we're looking for this supposed painting location. You don't see that down there? That has me a little bit curious. Have I been down there too much? Certainly an interesting sight over that way.
Didn't realize you.
No. That's awkward.
Nothing.
Okay, then. This threshold. Suddenly I can't see. to where I first met that Alexander. Yeah, I think it was right around this area. Wow. I think it's probably more like this kind of distance, or a little further to like the south. Don't have a very good answer for that. See all these messages saying try knight, then boss. I'm just like, wow. You look at that weapon. Where the hell is it though? Thank you. Actually, I do want to read some of this description. Nope, nothing interesting. Raises defense when HP is low. So basically a blue tear stone ring. That would imply there's a red one also. But then where would that be? I just had a really dumb moment that makes, like, a really dumb thought that makes a little too much sense. What's this way? Because I feel like I wouldn't have been inspired enough to go in this direction at all. Something here. And a tunnel. I wonder if this takes me somehow to that lonesome little island in the middle.
Sage set.
Interesting. Possibly miss that. I didn't think I'd see that. Then, on the opposite side of the spectrum, instead of just that area down below, I stopped to look at this area to the right, and I realized I don't think I've actually traversed this much. Or at least not too well. Obviously there is that little sneak around portion, but I don't recall if it connects this way at all. almost looks half convincing, doesn't it? Yeah, this was just a hunch. Thinking, what's a path I probably wouldn't normally ever take for any reason? I was just looking, I was like, I've been that way, I'm sure, right? And I stopped to think, right? I'm actually contemplating it, I'm realizing there's no way I could have been that way. Why on earth would I possibly have been that way? There. I'm stopping to think, have I actually been down this way? Surely. I must have had a point about something. Not that. I just want to second guess myself one more time. Does look like that over Rayo Lucario, that's for certain. Could that be a waterfall, actually? That's how I seen a waterfall. This place again. Where do you get me? Ashes or rain of arrows. Okay, that might be worth it.